favorite memory was when he caught the lead go-ahead touchdown from Jackson with 10 seconds left at half at Canyon Hills. He would like to thank his family, his team. Logan is escorted by his mom and dad, Melissa Sharp and Dan Sharp. Logan's favorite memories were the weird summer conditioning, building camaraderie with teammates, and getting better as an athlete. He would like to thank the coaching staff for molding him over the time that he's been in the football and better at...
Thank you. on it.
Thank you.
stuck that number 9 in. They got it. It hit him in and pulled off a guy just laid there. Didn't touch his ankle. Then he still got number 9 and he scored.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.